really like you, Maddie. Like a lot. And I've had these emotions for a while now, but I was always scared it would mess up our friendship, and well, I never knew if you liked me back.
I'm so relieved to hear that. You have no idea how long I've been feeling the exact same way.
How long?
Let's just say it's been too long.
I'm so happy I don't have to hide it anymore. I was so scared that you were beginning to develop feelings for Isabella.
No, she is nowhere as cute as you. So, Star, now that we both know how we feel about each other, will you be my girlfriend?
I would absolutely love to be your girlfriend. You in the face, but the words that you feel never find their way.